For dark circles, for darkness under the eyes, use this. For puffiness under the eyes, use this. For bluish discoloration under the eyes, use this. For hollowness under the eyes, use this. For tear trough, use this. For fine lines, use this. Read caption for more.